des testaments de people that want to testify should come outside. Truly, I have a testimony. But I was just like, I'm feeling ashamed, one. I'm not a member of the church, too. So why will I come out? So I did not. And the second time, pastor still repeats it. And my conscience is judging that you disappear. The testimony happens like this. I was seeing some signs in my breast, like I was too scared. Maybe it was cancer. I called my friends that I lost. I called a doctor that is outside the country. I told my mom, I told people that I was too scared. Some told me to go to the hospital, some told me to go to the health people that sells. I don't know if you want to do that, I was confused. My mom came on Monday. I prayed since when I came to the service. And my mom came on Friday. When I came, I was not around. When I came back, she was like, Rachel, we're having a night meeting. I said, Mommy, you know me, I don't like this long service. Even the way you people text her with service, not to even talk of night video. Yeah, I'll not be able to come. God so good. As in throughout the time I don't came back, I did not sleep. She came back around two, so I was shocked. Then she gave me water. She said, Rachel, go and use that water
for me.
I did it. I was sleeping my chest. I did it. I did not even pray. I just said, God, help me. And to God be the glory. I'm not seeing any pain again. The weakness I'll be feeling is as small.